Bacteria are microscopic organisms that can be found everywhere. Did you know that 10 million bacteria could easily fit on a pinhead? Scary thought, right? And in favourable conditions, they can double their numbers in just 20 minutes.
Ugh!
Luckily, not all bacteria are bad. Some are even beneficial for us, like helpful gut bacteria, which help us digest food. It's pathogenic microbes that can cause foodborne illnesses. In fact, foodborne illness is mostly caused by four bacteria strains: Campylobacter, Salmonella, Clostridium perfringens, and E. coli 0157H7. These harmful bacteria often come from raw meat and fish, undercooked poultry and other food cross-contaminated with juices from raw poultry meat, eggs, and unwashed vegetables. As for viruses, there are several types that can cause foodborne illness, including enterovirus, hepatitis A, hepatitis E, norovirus, winter vomiting bug, and rotavirus. Food can get cross-contaminated with feces or bodily fluids such as saliva, blood, or urine containing the viruses. Disgusting, right? The thing is, you cannot taste, smell, or see bacteria, spores, or viruses without a microscope or specialist testing kit, and quite frankly, who carries one of those around in their handbag? So it's hard to know when the food has been contaminated with pathogens and is harmful to eat. Got it? Let's move on. Now, food can get cross-contaminated in many ways. To help you, we've shortlisted the 7 key causes of cross-contamination. And our not-so-magnificent 7 are: 1. Bad personal hygiene. 2. Inappropriate or dirty clothing. 3. Dirty sponges, cloths, and utensils. 4. Incorrect food handling and storage. 5. Pests. 6. Waste. 7. Mixing allergenic and allergen-free ingredients. Select each of our 7 anti-heroes to learn more about them and to find out what precautions and controls you can take to defeat them.